Hello there. In this brief tutorial, I will walk you through the process of inviting and removing members from your Kahoot groups. Begin by locating your group. To do that, navigate to the group section of your account. Here you will find all the groups that you own. Select the group you want to manage, and then click on Invite. If you're part of a team plan, you can invite members from inside or outside your shared workspace. Groups created within a shared workspace and their content are visible and accessible to all its members. However, external members of the group will have access to the group only. Inviting them to a group won't grant them access to the team workspace or any premium features of your plan. To invite someone, simply enter the emails or usernames of the users you wish to invite and click Invite. Alternatively, you can copy the link and share it with your invitees through your preferred communication channels. There's also an option to invite members via email at the bottom of the window. This allows you to send a message with an invite to multiple email addresses. The invitees will have 7 days to accept your invitation. To view the group members, access the group options. Click the three vertical dots in the top right corner and select View Members. As demonstrated, I've sent an invitation to 2 Kahoot users. One has already accepted and is an active member, while the other is yet to accept the invitation. The invitation is pending. If you wish to remove a member, click the three vertical dots next to the member you want to remove, and then click Remove. A confirmation will be requested. Click Remove again, close the window, and you will notice that the member has been removed. Please note, students under 16 years old cannot create or join groups. If you invite a user who is not yet 16, they won't be able to join. Thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!